My name is Grace Hassan, and I'm CEO and editor-in-chief of Miss Moxie magazine. The dictionary definition of Moxie is vigor, pep, courage, skill, and know-how. And it is an Americanism that actually started with a soda company. But what it's come to mean is those things. So again, vigor, pep, courage, skill, and know-how. And then basically, I remember when I was younger, I used to watch the movie Thoroughly Modern Millie with Julie Andrews. And the guy in that movie, and everyone in that movie, used to always say, oh, she's got moxie. And as I got older, I was just really curious about that term moxie and what it meant for us as women. And when I found out the dictionary definition of it, I was just enthralled, because for me, women with moxie who have courage and a little gumption about them, a little know-how and a little assertiveness, have really kind of taken the world by storm and kind of captured people's imagination. And so when I decided I wanted to create a magazine that was a positive influence for young women, and that was more than just, this is how we look hot, and this is how we land the guy, and this is the best makeup, I really wanted the magazine to feature young women that had moxie. And then also, the content of the magazine would inspire women, inspire young girls to gain moxie through the understanding of what true beauty is, and how to develop not just our outside, but also our inner character, and also how we can be better, more effective, and more adventurous people through giving back and through activism. And so I think understanding all three of those things really gives a girl or a young woman a sense of moxie and a little bit of vavavoom and a little bit of gumption and the courage that we can get out there and do things. We don't have to be stuck in what society tells us is right, tells us wrong, tells us we can do, tells us we can't do. And so that's what kind of how the name Miss Moxie came about, because I wanted everything about Miss Moxie to represent that sense of a woman with a little bit of an edge, a little bit of courage, a little bit of know-how, and just a real extra something, a little moxie. And so that's kind of the story behind Moxie and how Miss Moxie got its name. So I do hope you're enjoying the magazine so far, and I also wanted to tell you guys that I'm very happy to have an Olympic champion on our next cover in July. I'm going to say her name wrong, but Nastia Liukin, who was the Olympic gold Olympic gymnast from 2008 Beijing, is going to be gracing our cover, and I'm very excited about that because I get to do the interview with her. So I'm very excited about that, and if you want to see that interview, please subscribe to Miss Moxie. You can do that three ways. You can go on our website, which is missmoxieonline.com, and you should subscribe to email updates there. Or you can go to issue.com/missmoxie, which I'll put all the links will be down below me. You can also go on our Facebook, which is facebook.com/missmoxiemag, and our Twitter, which is the same thing, twitter.com/missmoxiemag, and just stay up to date on the information. As soon as we have the issue going out, which should be July 28th, you'll get all that information if you subscribe. So please do subscribe, get to know us a little better, and I hopefully you're just as excited as I am about our July issue and having an Olympian grace off cover, because I'm so excited and I'm so happy I get to do the interview with her. So look out for that, and in the meantime, just subscribe. I hope you liked this little information, and I am very, very grateful that you're watching this video, and I'm very grateful that you enjoy Miss Moxie, and I hope that Miss Moxie inspires you to have a little moxie in your life, so that when people see you, when people talk to you, when people interact with you, they say, that girl's got something, that girl's got moxie. So thank you so much for your time, and I will see you again soon. Okay, goodbye.
Back at the road so far, the journey's left to